Today I will be showing you how to make a very traditional Egyptian dish which is eaten at any time, breakfast, lunch or dinner. It is called ful or beans.
The basic ingredients you will need are beans, oil, salt, pepper, cumin, peppers, tomatoes, lemon and bread. First, you heat the beans on the stove, then you squash them if you want. You add the salt, pepper, 1 spoon of cumin, the pepper, and the tomatoes. Add in a whole lemon, squeeze a whole lemon in. And finally, add some oil. And then you mix it. Let it boil. Finally, after letting it boil, it is now ready to eat. Thank you for watching.